Hawaii's car rental shortage is showing no signs of getting better, but the Hawaii Tourism Authority says there are other ways to explore the islands. It's put together a list of alternate transportation options on different islands. Options include the bus, taxi, shuttle, and rideshare companies. And starting next month on Kauai, a shuttle service will launch between the Hue Airport and resort areas. HTA says Hawaii's car rental fleet decreased by more than 40% during the pandemic. It adds that travelers should book their rental car first before they book their flight.